time for a ride. Let's go.
Thank you.
I need to stay hidden.
I've had... And...
All right.
Paradise awaits! Fight for your freedom!
Let's go in there!
Hermes, you shouldn't be here.
Where else would I be while the humans burn Elysium to the ground? My friend, help me protect her.
I have help. But nothing is going to stop this. The gate must...
We haven't...
Spath! That's it. Persephone's control over Elysium needs to end. Now!
I was stolen from your world. I had no choice but to take this one for myself. No!
That one, I won't. I'm glad not by a trap.
reek of mortal.
Hades.
The last mortal to dance with Cerberus and live was Heracles. But then he had Athena and Hermes wrapped around his mighty finger. So tell me, who's wrapped around your finger? Which god helped you slay my beast?
There were no gods in that pit. Just me and my spear.
So you did have help from the gods. I know who you are. What you've done. And I'd say you owe me, Keeper.
It wasn't my plan to be thrown down that hole. But here I am. What do you want from me?
Thanks to you, my realm is more chaotic than ever. With Cerberus gone, there's nothing to stop the dead from crossing over to the world of the living.
So find another dog.
You find another dog! I'm sorry you had to see that. The blood runs hot in my family. You did this, so I think it's only fair that you fix it.
Fine. Tell me where you keep the multi-headed monsters around here, and I'll be right back.
No, my dear Keeper. My realm, my rules. I have 4 gates. Instead of 1 guardian for them all, I want you to find me 4 guardians. 1 for each of them. The underworld is filled with kings, heroes, legends. All lost. All trying to find purpose. You could give them that purpose.
Teach me how to use this stuff, and it's a deal.
Ah, yes. The trials of the Keeper. I've already heard how you'll stop at nothing to figure out that boring little stick of yours.
This boring little stick?
Tell you what. Go talk to my ferryman, Charon. Help him put things back in order, and I'll help you fulfill your destiny. See what you've done? These are everywhere now. Fix it.
Oh, I'll fix it.
My brother and I have a little wager on whether or not you'll succeed in your quest. Don't let me down. You don't want to owe me twice.
Come on.
How was my day?
Well, I killed a three-headed beast, got yelled at by Hades, and now I'm on my way to meet the ferryman of the underworld. How was yours?
Are you the ferryman?
A busy ferryman. Someone just had to kill the guardian of the gate, and now I'm up to my eyeballs in rotting newcomers. So, unless some god sent you to plug all the holes and clean up the mess between the realms, I don't want anything to do with you.
It just so happens that Hades sent me.
What did a shiny, living fleshling like you do to end up in debt to the god of the underworld?
I may have killed Cerberus.
Well, now that Hades' big dog is dead, rifts have opened all across the underworld. My passengers are being attacked by prisoners of Tartarus and all of his little dogs.
Listen, I have to find four guardians to protect the gates and close the rifts. Hades said you'd need my help.
Unbelievable. He sends a fleshling through the underworld to fix a problem only the dead can solve. Only the dead can solve.
So that's why I felt so weak when I fought those things.
The last fleshling who worked for Hades wore a special suit of armor, but he's been torn to shreds. Now the armor's been scattered across the realm.
My mother told me my path would be tough. But she never prepared me for this.
And you're going to have to fight some pretty vengeful warriors to collect four of the pieces. The fifth, a set of gauntlets, has gone missing. You do fine.
Time to put this place back in order.
All you need to do is collect some armor, defeat angry warriors, and find four guardians to protect the underworld.
Right.
Seeing as you're new here, I'll give you some advice. The Barren Pond, the Eternal Battlefield, and Hades' Palace are all excellent places to start. And if you happen to have any spare time, I've got some work for you as well.
Let them escape!
We'll nail them. Don't worry.